Hello everybody, my name is DayJams2 and welcome back to some more Minecraft. This is episode 41 and well, it's raining outside. I'm sitting here inside with a cup of coffee, ready to enjoy myself some Minecraft. And as you can see, we're up in the sky viewing our beautiful world. We can see all the way to the Hobbit Hole over there. We are in Corin Tower. And well, I'm so happy with this building. I just want to stay in it all day and just look at it and see what I have accomplished. Well, there's actually a more specific reason that we are in Corin Tower right now. As you can see down there, we have some buildings that I have not built on screen. For a while ago, I talked about some footage that I forgot to add to a episode. I think that it was the episode where we did the time lapse. I can't remember the number of it, but I forgot to add some footage to the end of the episode, which is rather sad. But you know what? I can't find that footage, so it might be at my parents' house on a old hard drive. But I'm not going to be able to get that for a lot of weeks, so I'm just going to ignore that footage, and well, you probably will never see it. But anyways, in that clip that is somewhere that I don't have and that I didn't upload, I build these things. I build the small little fireplace. If you look closely, there's netherrack under the fire there, and we have we have just some stained clay. And it's obviously supposed to look like some meat. Well, don't judge me. Anyways, we have a tent over here and some brown stained clay in here to look like mud, I guess. Well, a crafting table. And then we have this other sort of weird tent with chests in it. All of them are empty, so it's not that beautiful. But anyways, it's, if you are familiar with Dragon Ball, you kinda know what this place is. There's like a guardian of the tower that lives in one of these tents and kinda guards it. Anyways, let's move on with the episode, I think. Let's enjoy Minecraft. It's Friday afternoon here in Sweden. I'm back from, I've been at the university for a few hours this day, and I had a long week. So I'm just here happy, enjoying Minecraft, and well, we're not going to do too much today. We're not going to work, essentially. We're just going to do some fun stuff and enjoy it. So anyways, I will head over to the farm area and we can see what, and you can see what I have in mind. I think we're all different and we enjoy things in our different ways. So well, I'm pretty weird, so, and I enjoy repetitive stuff like this potato field. I had a lot of joy building this, or well, it's not really a building, it's just me placing the potatoes for hours. But that's what I enjoy. I usually try to have a thought in most things I do in Minecraft. Of course, they tend to be better if you have some thought to them, but they're not always as fun and relaxing to always think when you do stuff. And one thing that I enjoy with repetitive stuff is that you can mindlessly just place blocks and things come together without you really thinking. And while you place the blocks, you can do some other things like listen to music or some other medium. I really enjoy to listen to podcasts because they can think for you. And you can just enjoy what they have to tell you. So I have some dirt here. What I thought to do today is just placing down dirt blocks. I talked about that in the last episode, I think, that I wanted to have a more, not as abrupt change here in height. So I think I will pan this out a bit so it looks more natural how this area and this area is like hanging together. As you can see, it's a bit darker grass here than it's there. This was actually a forest and this was just a plains biome. So I want to make them, you know, more like the same place. So I'm going to place down a bunch of blocks here, and we'll see if we can make them look a bit more unical. Unical, that's not the word, right? I just made that word up. Anyways, I think I will just cut ahead a bit when we have placed down a bunch of blocks and see how it looks like. Oh man, we're out of dirt already. No dirt left, and we have only been placing blocks for, I think, 7 minutes. I actually timed how long this would take, because I thought it would take like over an hour or something. But anyways, we're out of dirt. You can see that we have made a bunch of progress already. Actually, I think it looks much smoother now. And well, I think we have a bunch more dirt over at the industrial area, because when we dug that canal, we got a lot of dirt. So I think we'll head over there. It's not that long over there. It's just we have a tunnel through the Nether, as I'm sure you know by now that we have a tunnel through the Nether over there. So I will go through that, I guess. Anyways, since I got to university, I've been drinking too much coffee. Or, well, not too much coffee, just more coffee. When I lived with my parents, I had pretty consistently two cups every day, and that was pretty great, because, you know, when I was younger, it takes so long for me to wake up in the mornings. I really like to sleep. I need to get my eight hours of sleep every night. But, you know, the first lesson in school always was a bit bad, because I kind of slept through it. I was there, I was always there, but I didn't really learn anything. So when I started drinking coffee, I think I was like 14, suddenly I learned things in school. Well, I learned things the first lesson in school. So I kind of continued drinking coffee every morning, and that helped me, I think. Well, caffeine is a drug, and you should be careful with that. It can't really mess you up as other drugs can, but, you know, if you drink too much coffee, I don't think it's really amazingly healthy for you. But since I got to the university, I've been drinking like 3 or 4 cups every day, which is not that much. I know people can drink 20 cups a day with rather consistently, which I don't want to be. I don't want, you know, have a coffee in my hand all the time, because it's I really like the taste of coffee, but it's, you know, you can't really have coffee with you all the time. But anyways, to save money, I actually have a coffee with me to school. You know, as a student, and I don't have a part-time job, I don't have much money. I need to pay for my own rent and stuff, and, well, I don't want to loan too much money, because I don't want to be in debt. So I try to brew coffee in the mornings, and have a cup in the morning, and then I take the rest with me in one of those, what are they called, thermos? Maybe that's just the Swedish word I put some English accent to. Anyways, we are here. Yeah, as you can see, we have a lot of dirt. Let's grab a lot. Maybe we actually could put away other stuff in the chest over here. Like, we don't need those, we don't need that. Yeah, we kinda need that. The redstone, we don't need. The flesh, we kinda need, because I eat that. Which is a bad... I need to get some real food to eat, because that's starting to get annoying, eating that. No, I kinda want those. I kinda need that too. Anyways, I will grab some dirt, and I will start placing dirt blocks over at the farm area yet again. So I will cut here, because I don't think you want to see that nether tunnel trip again. at least I don't have anything more to talk about. I kinda wanted to talk about caffeine for a while, but now I don't have any more to tell you. So I will head back to the area. Well, now I'm just repeating myself. Anyways, let's see over at the farm. Will. A lot of dirt later, and we have a place that looks like this. And I'm not sure if you can see the difference, really. But I can tell you that the difference is huge. We placed almost all dirt. We have a bit more than a stack left. So that, I guess that tells you how much work we put in. It's going really fast to place blocks actually when you have them already. I think this only took me an hour or so. So that's good. The dirt we have left should be used under this house. I want to raise this house a bit for the simple reason that I want a stairway to go up to this door here. And well, we need kind of to gain height in if we want to use some stair here. I also want some plantation out here, some flowers here. But I will do that in another episode, I think, because we don't have enough dirt at the moment. I'm also not sure if I want to raise it with one or two blocks. Anyways, since we are doing this mindless task, since mindless tasks is on the agenda today, I want to show you another mindless task that I kind of like to do in Minecraft. So, yes, it is cutting down trees. Whoa, what happened there? Oh man. So, as you can see, I really enjoy cutting down trees. That's also a mindless task that you don't really need to think while doing. Also, we kind of need to a bit more wood. First, for finish up the barn. And second, to make charcoal. It's really fast to cut down these trees, actually, when they're four blocks thick. So, that's really nice when you want to use... When you make charcoal, I think it's easier to get than coal, and I kind of want to use the coals for building blocks. I really like the coal textures, so I rather use charcoal when I cooking stuff. So that's pretty much it. And also, I want to get a bit more saplings, because as you can see here, I've started on a dark oak forest, and well. Since you need 4 saplings per tree, you kind of need a lot of saplings to make something look like a forest. So, I guess I will spend a bit time cutting down trees for a while, and then we'll move on with something else. So, my diamond axe broke, so I had to make a stone one in order to finish the cutting down on this particular tree. So I guess that's the finish of the tree cutting wood session in this episode. We got almost 4 stacks, so I guess I'm happy with that. We also got a ton of saplings. All of them haven't fallen yet, so let's wait for them all and pick them up. But so before we end this episode off, I want to have a wheat field over here. I want like some that go I want it to go from there all the way around like in a half a circle and then straightening out here and going like behind the woods, so we cover up the where the wheat field ends by the wood trees here, so you can't really see that it ends. I think that would be smart, because that's like fools you that there's more to the wheat field than it actually are. So actually, we kind of needed those water buckets that I left in the industrial area, because I want, you know, you need water in if you want to place wheat. So I will either make one or make... Okay, we had 2 buckets there. That's actually pretty good. And we have a bunch of seeds here as well. And dang it, we have the hoe at the industrial area. We have a bunch of diamond hoes, I think, from the trading with the villagers. So I might actually go and grab those, and then we can start with the wheat farm. Well, not the wheat farm, but the wheat field, rather. Take a hoe to the face. So we are here with our fancy diamond hoe, ready for business. Okay, so I don't want I want a water stream basically running through here and over there and behind the trees. I don't want to have, you know, just one water and then wheat in all directions, even though that's the most efficient, because I want it to look good. And I think the water streams looks best, and well, I'm the one who who decides how this is going to be, so shut up, that's how it's going to be done, just like the potato field. Anyways, it's getting time for dinner here in Sweden, and then there's a hockey game I want to catch. I'm not sure how much I have time to work on this today. I kind of want this episode to be finished today also, so I might get a few hours into it, but if I'm gonna be able to put a few hours into it, I kinda need to start now. So I will stop recording and start working. Holy cow, it's way past midnight and I'm finally done for today. I'm not even close to being done with the wheat field. But we, as you can see, we have got a lot of progress. Which is cool because I didn't really plan to have any progress in this episode. So I guess that's awesome. But anyways, I think I mentioned it, that I upped the quality to full HD, and I kind of had to say that in that epic voice, kind of, because it's real epic. But, you know, when I render the video, I get an .ava file, and that quality on that .ava file is much better than the quality I get when I uploaded it on YouTube, which I don't get, because it's full HD in the .ava file and it's full HD on YouTube. It's the same video quality in pixels at least, but yeah, I don't know, YouTube makes it darker, it makes the colors more, and I'm out of, what are these called, seats, out of seats. The YouTube, the video is darker on YouTube and I don't get why. And I'm not sure if that's something on my part, because I look at other Minecraft content creators and their video is also kind of the same dark, and I think it's way uglier, the video on YouTube, than the video I have in my folders on my computer. So that's weird. Anyways, also I actually ordered an arm for my mic, and I also ordered a pop filter. I kinda did a mistake when I ordered this mic. I read up on it and it said that it had an internal pop filter, so I just assumed that was enough. But apparently I just realized, I read somewhere, that pretty much all mics have some sort of internal pop filter, and that's not good enough. That just takes out the some bruise in the I don't know, some sounds in the room, it just takes away, but it doesn't take away the thing when you speak, the pops that you make with your mouth that you don't really want in your videos, the you know, the long S's, which is pretty, it's not beautiful in the videos. So I ordered that, so now when we have full HD and soon we have a bit better audio quality, I'm really happy with how my Minecraft series is evolving. I think I make better videos for every episode I upload, and today I actually did this episode with a huge smile on my face. It was really happy to record today for some reason. Anyway, it was a bit tiring to do the wheat field, but I think that's all for this episode. So thank you for watching, have a great day, good night. The sun are going down behind the wheat field, and it's just beautiful.